Hello friends, welcome to the Crossbreeds YouTube channel. Today in this video, we will discuss 10 unbelievable biggest crossbreed dogs. Number 10. Saint Berdoodle, Saint Bernard and Poodle Mix. Friendly, intelligent and loyal, Saint Berdoodles are great family dogs. The Saint Berdoodle is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the Saint Bernard and Poodle dog breeds. The Saint Berdoodle is also known as the Saint Burpoo, Saint Burpoo and Saint Berdoodle. This pup makes the perfect additions to any type of household. Number 9. Italian Daniff, Cane Corso Italiano and the Great Dynamics. The Italian Daniff is a hybrid designer dog mix. It is a cross between the Cane Corso Italiano and the Great Dane. This massive dog stands 35 to 36 inches at the shoulders and weighs 115 to 113 pounds. He is a gentle giant who adults, children and other animals. Number 8. Boxen, Great Dane and Boxer Mix. The Boxen is the combination of two large but sweet breeds. The Great Dane and the Boxer are gentle giants that have a lot of love to give. This combination is generally one of the healthier Great Dane mixes, and they are likely to have a longer lifespan than that of a purebred Dane. Number 7. Bull Boxer Pit, Boxer Dog and Pit Bull Mix. The Bull Boxer Pit is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the Boxer and American Pit Bull Terrier dog breeds. Powerful, faithful and energetic, these pups inherited some of the best traits from both of their parents. Bull Boxer Pits are also sometimes called the Pigsotter or American Bull Boxer. Number 6. Shepherder, German Shepherd and Labrador Retriever Mix. The German Shepherd is a mixed dog, a cross between the German Shepherd and Labrador Retriever's dog breeds. Large, energetic and loyal, these pups inherited some of the best qualities from both of their parents. The German Shepherd is also called the Labra Shepherd. Number 5. Gerberian Shepsky, German Shepherd and Siberian Husky Mix. Gerberian Shepskys are typically on the large side by Husky standards, but they rarely reach the size of large German Shepherd. Medium in size, energetic and loyal, these pups inherited some of the best qualities from both of their parents. These adorable pups are affectionate and loyal. Number 4. Labrabull, Pit Bull and Labrador Mix. The Labrabull is a mixed breed dog, cross between the American Pit Bull Terrier and the Labrador Retriever dog breeds. Labrabulls loves children, sturdy, energetic and tolerant. They are ideal playmates. Labrabulls do well with early training. They are eager to please and they thrive on positive reinforcement. Number 3. Rottermann, Doberman and Rottweiler Mix. The Rottermann is a large, powerful dog that requires a strong owner who can handle them. They are smart, affectionate and very loyal to their family and are protective over them. If raised with other pets and children, they are very tolerant and patient with them. Number 2. Golden Doodle, Golden Retriever and Poodle Mix. A Golden Doodle, also known as the Grudel, is a dog crossbreed bred from a Golden Retriever and a Poodle. The Golden Doodle has proven to be an excellent family dog. They are also versatile working dogs. The Golden Doodle is an affectionate and gentle dog that has gained popularity since he was first developed in 1990s. Number 1. Labradoodle, Labrador Retriever and Poodle Mix. Labradoodle is a crossbreed dog created by crossing the Labrador Retriever and the Standard Miniature or Toy Poodle. The term first appeared in 1955 but was not initially popular, friendly, devoted and playful. Labradoodles are great family pets, but they are not great for protection. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, share and comment.